Scan the cache. That is it, right? Oh. Okay.
Good job. I'll set up a transmat. Wait, wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon too?
Sloane has stepped aside for a moment. The thing she's shouting would blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
Really? Another mission? Okay.
Does that Fallen look like a transmat beacon thief to you? He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me.
Ooh, they hurt. That hurt. It burned and stung a little bit. Here, have a grenade. I don't think those grenades are working on these guys. Recover transmat beacon. Well, what was that I got? That wasn't it. What are these things up here, I wonder? It keeps telling me to collect them and I don't really know. Way I'm supposed to do this. I'm supposed to go back this way. Oh, I see my shadow. It gave me a jump scare.
That one. That one's gotta be a transmat beacon thief. He looks even thiefier than the first one.
Okay, even thiefier. I don't know if it takes a recharge to get to that or not. I get a headshot in, it seems like it causes more damage on them. See, like that one right there, that was a one shot on that guy.
Area's clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
Uh-oh, it got killed by the architect. I don't guess I should be trying to fight it out sword to sword, those guys. Says I'm supposed to be going this way. Back this way. I got a little disorientated during that fight. Thought this was the way I came in, right? Am I supposed to be going back this way? I'm disorientated now.
The gravity on Titan is approximately 1.352 meters per second squared, except here. These floating rocks must be a residual effect from some hive magic.
Okay. I guess it wants me to go back out because I can't go anywhere in there. I feel like it's a trap. Hold the zone. Yeah, here they come.
Them out. These components are critical to the rig's structural integrity, and thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the Fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
Adventure complete. Well, that was kind of nerve-wracking right there at the last. I thought they had me there for a minute. Trying to run around, make sure I get on the loops. They come out of these black looking places like this, I noticed. Let's see what's up. As long as I don't have to jump over no gaps. Wait. You do gotta jump over a gap. I wonder if there's a way I can just fast travel. Let me see what I got here. What's this thing? Well, that's a public event. Yeah, I can fast travel back to here. Let's see if I got any glutes. I did get some loot. I got a new helmet. I'm all yellow. I got some new arms. Ooh, nice. Oh, what we got here? Some new weapons. A hand cannon and an auto rifle. Ooh, look here. A rectal. Oh, a recital. 112, 100. Wonder what this one does. Sidearm. The sword's okay, but you gotta get in there close on them to use it. Let's see what happens here. Oh, I got this. Rallying force. Code of the... Melee kills restore health for you and nearby allies. Oh, nice. Oh, I didn't see what this was. Okay. I'm gonna go back to this magnetic thing. Yeah. Well, let's say I'm level 10 now. I got three of these things. I don't know where do you get those. One of these weapons I liked a lot, though. I'm afraid to destroy any of them. Or, I don't know, energy weapon. Let's see what that's like. So this was the new one? Okay, let's see about the other one. Oh, wow. Huh. Huh. Pretty neat, huh? Sinking docks. Let's go back over here. What's that there? Oh, that's a public event. Okay. I think that's enough Destiny 2 excitement for today. What do y'all think? I would like to run around just a little bit and see how my weapons are in combat.